Final Fantasy 15. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now, four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight what awaits the four, however, they do not know. I don't know either. Maybe they get into a bromance or something. And this RPG becomes some sort of slice of life show. A yaoi show. The Tale of the Chosen King, Savior to the Stars. Well, star, not stars. Noctis Lucis Calum. Prompto Argentum.
Stay down. We'll keep them busy.
Or maybe it's Argentum. Ignis Scientia.
Before he strikes again. Here comes
Thaddeus Amasixio.
I got your back.
Here you go.
Let's go.
Well, that was a way to start the game. Before the Fall. Hey, it's from CG.
Hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave, and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the Prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall. My son.
Insomnia's Waking Nightmare. The CG is fantastic, to say the least. Although I did not like the movie. It was all over the place. It was okay. It was fun. Nothing interesting. Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis Lucis Calum sets forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow. His destination? Altissia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. I think that's how you say it. Tenebrae? Loading, 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 loading. It's already been like 6 minutes and I haven't done anything in the game besides like walk into a fire. Fantastic. What a great start. It's still loading. How long is the loading bar? Because I thought it would just go like past the letters and then the three dots and it'd be done, but I guess not. If it's all the way to the other side of the screen, that's a long wait. Whoa, it just jumped right to the end. A road trip with the bros.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
Yeah, you can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
We're having a baby?
It's so heavy.
Who's the daddy?
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh. We just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
It's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Everything I've got.
This game is really pretty. And it's just the base via PS4. No point in getting a I literally spent like $600 getting new PC parts like the week the Pro came out.
Hey there, y'all kept the girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitched just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slapjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Burn.
Oh, hey there, Prince. Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, thanks, but I don't know how to read a map. Can I just bring out my cell phone and Google Maps it?
I might as well make good use of the extra time.
Do I have any ability points? I doubt it. Nope.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip! Wait. What's a gill?
After his son's accident, I never imagined the old man would keep the place running.
There was an accident?
Welcome. Y'all hungry for info?
Okay.
So what'll it be today?
Increase attack, HP boost, and HP recovery. Increase max HP by 50, increase attack by 20. I don't even have any money.
Wanna help out with some varmints?
Sure, why not? Howling Wind of Hunger. Wait, can I take on more than one at a time?
What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Oh, I guess not.
If y'all liked it, come on back.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
The Pauper Prince.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
So you can regen your stamina instantly.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
I'll ask my friends.
We're strapped for cash.
We need money.
Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about
Sure, why not? Broke folks need money.
Old man's got his eye on you, Knocked. Show him what you got.
They gave me free AP points. Air step. Use L and circle to take a step in midair after attacking. One time only. Light phase. Reduce MP cost of phasing. Boost damage dealt with unscathed during chain attacks. Phase through an enemy's attack without using MP by pressing square at the last second. I can't get that. I don't have enough MP. That's 6. That's 10. That's 8. I want to try to get air step. Let's see what that's like. Looks like that's much more combat oriented. Well, I can't see. Is the AP shared with everyone? Does everyone have 4 now? Oh, these are different things. I didn't notice there are other sections. Teamwork. That's a lot
but
of stuff.
Don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
I won't. I'm not a snitch. I'm not gonna snitch on myself.
Hey, who are you after this time?
What do I even have equipped on me right now? Already? Can I like compare to anything else I have? It doesn't look like it. The war sword seems to be more damaging. I'll get something for prompt though.
Pleasure doing business.
And these Avenger daggers. See, can I buy? $300, and another 300. Yeah, I didn't have enough for that much.
See you later.
I hope I didn't just make a bad call. Spending all that money. Gear. I just need more MP, but whatever that icon is goes down. Maybe I shouldn't have bought the broadsword. Great sword. The war sword is definitely better. I don't have any like utter javelin type moves. It absorbs the elemental powers of defeated foe. I bought some daggers. Tempest, level 1. We're getting him a war sword. Don't have any spells. Accessories. Can I wear an accessory? Yeah. Increases my HP. No jacket. Casual. If it didn't have the cap, I would. But I'd rather have the regular suit with no jacket since it's hot. I actually like the casual outfit right now for him. If I just take off that ugly hat on Noctis, I'd be fine. Get some Avengers. Casual outfit looks nice, but right now I'm leaning towards more. Wait, these changed stats. We can give them more damage. Look at that dude for him. Casual with no jacket gives him more damage. Is that the same for me too? Yeah, looks like we're gonna go the damage route. I just want to see. Looks like we're all jacketless. Quadruple threat. Trophy earned. I see you got the chocobo sign. Rent the bird. Temporary unavailable.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked.
Conjure weapons, this whole circle of blitz. Ouch. I can't see.
You're on fire today.
You know. Gotta love it.
And my MP went all the way up.
Excellent work. On we go.
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? A hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
I hope not. They're having a big fight early on. Or maybe that's a good thing. Press square to roll dodge and to deftly evade enemy attacks. Parry that shit.
How about this? Impressive.
Yep. You like that?
Solid. What?
My hand slipped.
Looks like it's weak to my blade.
We'll be done in no time.
Any other those weird little marker thingies? Doesn't look like it. Unless there's one over here, but...
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, Loverboy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
We're almost there. Just sprinting.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Lock on and warp strike.
Warp strike to get the warp on.
What's this?
Dang, I got hit. You can't air parry. This isn't third strike. Is that all of them?
Mission complete.
Who could this be?
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. A fella named Dave went off. We ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look. So, what did Cindy say? Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Damn, I mistimed it. I'm a bad player.
What's this?
Mutant Dollhorn sighting. Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics? Red tusk. Extremely violent. Outstanding bounty on saber tusk in the area. Can't see. Somebody help me.
Feisty little devils.
I'll see.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Maybe, guys, maybe. What's that feather icon? Light and pepper. What about grab it, Noctis? Okay. Let's continue onwards. What is this? Assassin's Creed? A parking area. Except we don't have a car. Want us to sneak attack up there?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting danger from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit hard. Whoa, he hit me on the air. They're weak to daggers. Nice. Can I pick things up during a fight? It doesn't look like it.
Brilliant. No big deal.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause you all any trouble. Stuck here on account of a sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but good finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Oh, if I ask my friends, I'm gonna have to take responsibility for our answer.
Tell us where to go.
Guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw.
Magic flask.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
Ignis got experience for answering or something?
I've been hunting for years, but I ain't never seen dual horns with blood red tusks like those.
Another shack. Anything in here? This looks like a giant spaceship.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Before we fall away, prepare for this encounter by resting at the nearby haven. Ignis will cook a status-boosting meal for the party. I want to take the challenge. No, I'm good.
Just remember, confidence will only take you so far.
Since inns are supposed to give you more experiences when you rest up anyways. almost there, just like 400 more feet.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that. Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We best make quick work of it.
Oops. I meant to crouch, not roll.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two. Bring it.
Warp. Oh, now they want me to do it.
What's the idea?
Brother in arms. Oh, I missed that one.
You ready?
Interesting. It's weak to lances. But I already used Tempest earlier. Ouch. See, we didn't need to rest up before fighting him. He's chump.
Right.
Magnificent. We're on the same page. Ring, ring. Hello?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Guess it's time to head back.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good, because I need the leg room in back.
Rock and roll!
Huh.
Got some dust. Now we go back. See how our car is doing. Ooh, an item. And there's like something in my eye right now. Ow. I guess I got some dust in my eyes.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Well, that's one way to travel.
So far, a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
What a bunch of spoiled brats. I hate walking to the car too, though, to be honest.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? Things like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
That thing was huge. Huh? Well, it looked really nice. Oh, he doesn't automatically jump over that, like some Assassin's Creed character. You've got to manually jump over it. Oh, I'm so lazy, though. freeway has tiny hitches every now and then, it seems. It doesn't bother me. I played worse games. Then again, when I got a gaming PC, I really like the high frame rates.
Stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Oh yeah, we should report to that guy.
What is it?
It's just y'all. Take your pick.
Oh shit, no. How did I... that was for like nothing then.
You boys are a brave bunch.
How do I report back to him about it
then?
Or did I not do that one yet? I had to kill 7 of them.
Take care.
Oh, whatever. I just want to get through with the story. Let's rest up and get some experience points. Gil. That's good. Thought I completed it, but I guess not. Time to rest up for the day. So we're like level 4. I need to go fishing. Some nice photos.
You two are the picture of friendship.
Looks like I'm about to fall. Can't believe I accidentally abandoned that quest. I'm so dumb.
Sup?
Sup.
So what's in here? I don't think we've checked this out.
Morning.
Back at ya.
Master Zero Friction, the Life Lightning Heavy Duty Rust Remover.
Got everything here.
Well, howdy.
Got a bunch of potions and stuff.
Please come again.
That's fine.
Huh.
Quest. Now we go back to Cindy. After we take some of her stuff. A phoenix, damn, was just lying there. Pick it up, Noctis. What are you doing? So you didn't have to buy anything, we just stole it from her and her papa.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she purdy?
Real purdy.
Pretty for the road.
We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Sure, why not?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
You want me to drive? Sure.
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
No, let's run everyone over.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I'm driving.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
A strong, independent man. I like that prompt, though. So we get to upgrade the car. Jeez. Stop moving around, Prompto. Let's get some tunes playing. Let's park.
Far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Destinations. I have to drive at night, okay. I have very terrible eyes in real life. I hate driving at night. I can't see very well. Also, I need to go use the restroom.